A man who's thrived in both singles and tag team action, Shelton Benjamin, looks to wow us once more tonight. And we're live from the heart of New York City.
I'm just glad Mung Ai made it to the arena. We had a bit of an incident last night. Did you know you're not supposed to ride? And I think we just might see a face breaker.
That didn't look good. Get that instant replay ready. Man, I wonder.
Yes! Takes it!
Here is your winner, Philip Russell.
Big victory for him here in this one.
He may not age, but tonight I'm calling this guy Benjamin Beaton. The multi-time women's champ, Trish Stratus, always brings the fight to her opponent, doesn't know any other way.
That's what makes her one of the all-time greats.
You'll get no argument out of me.
And then there's the third generation superstar, Natalya. Driven by the accomplishments of the Hart family wrestling dynasty, Natalya is never just wrestling.
The chin kick from Trish.
Connor flush.
Natalya is in trouble.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She powered out there, Michael.
Up goes Trish.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Climbing the ropes again. Look out. From the hallowed ground of the Hart Dungeon in Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya debuted in WWE at odds with the Bella Twins and managed the Hart Dynasty to the WWE Tag Team Championship.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. And now latching on.
This could be it.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael. The chin kick from Trish.
This, she can end it here.
One, two, three.
Yes, Trish Stratus takes it.
Here is your winner, Trish Stratus.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Jinder Mahal comes to this match with a... Setting him up for the... And we are done here.
Oh, it'll be hard for Mahal to come back now.
Don't count him out yet.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Looking at Jinder Mahal, but he used to be a magician. Well, he claimed he was part of the three-man band with Heath Slater and Drew McIntyre. Anyhow, I found that disrespectful to real musicians like Elias.
All right, I'm going to ignore that glowing review of Elias for a second and point out that Mahal and 3MB may have been bad musicians, but they did master having cool nicknames.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
He's struggling a bit here.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Oklahoma slam.
Are you not entertained?
And Sheamus looking to get this capacity crowd behind him.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Shane.
and he gets the job done.
I hope Carmella knows she can't dance break her way.
Cover! Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Ah, oh, look at this!
Carmella may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried. Breaker.
Stomping. Ouch.
Hair pull mat slam. For as good as Carmella is, Corey, the unfortunate truth is she's not above bending the rules a bit to gain an advantage.
I don't know what's so unfortunate about that.
Super kick.
Good night.
All she has to do is capitalize.
There it is. Now the question is, can Carmella finish?
Nice kick out.
Kick to the gut.
Carmella letting her opponent know how she feels.
So ruthless.
Quick cover by Carmella.
Ah, quick kick out from Liv Morgan.
Too soon.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Carmella's getting after it now.
She's taking command of the situation.
Oh, straight forearm. What a kick.
Ooh.
Ooh, kick to the face.
Ah, look at this.
Set up for the strong leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Here's Liv Morgan into the quick cover. Carmella pops the shoulder up.
She's not done yet. Carmella is on the attack.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Code of silence is locked in.
She's got her where she wants her.
Yes, Carmella takes it.
Here is your winner, Carmella.
A very impressive victory.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
And this is the one New Orleans has been waiting for, guys. Here we go.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Setting up. And to the outside.
What are they gonna do here?
This is not gonna be good.
Oh man.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Oh, it's coming. Leg drop.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Are we about to see it? What a punch.
Oh, quick pin attempt here.
One, two, three.
He's done it.
Here is your winner, the Living Legend.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Oh, rapid fire.
Oh, what a counter.
Setting up again.
After blow combo.
Someone should post that online.
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
The elbow drop to the knee.
Oh, look at this. Really softening up the leg.
Over and over. Gets him with a counter.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
He's getting a little battered now.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
This is gonna be it. Powerbomb connects.
One, two.
I have no idea how he did it. Can he take advantage of this?
Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
To the well with even more reward.
Two.
That's not gonna do it.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
What a match.
Boom.
Oh, foot just stomping down. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
See ya.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience.
Here we go again. Oh, jeez. There's no way he's getting up from that.
Here is your winner.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel.
I can't wait to see what the...
That was...
Roman Reigns picks up a strong victory.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Roman Reigns wins here.
The four men in the ring are set. One of the most chaotic contests of Super.
Man, that was nasty.
Sent a message with that one.
Oh, what a boot.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Rusev has been eliminated.
Can Rusev stay in this after that?
His shoulders are down.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Axe handle finds the mark.
The Celtic Warrior firing on all cylinders.
Stringing together some big moves here. Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
Ooh!
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Ooh, what impact.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
We got called the old Celtic War Sword.
Got to keep your head on a swivel in the Fatal 4-Way. You never know where the attack's gonna come from.
Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
This is some good offense by Sheamus.
Oof! Oh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact.
Oof!
Boom, what impact!
Boom!
To win.
Here is your winner, Sheamus!
Big victory for him.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started. And here's the monster of the man, Corey. Look at the power!
Couldn't have done it better myself. One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
Roman has been eliminated.
Dishing it out once more.
Sami Zayn has been eliminated.
Destroy your face.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
And Aleister Black might have just secured the victory.
Running senton.
The shoulders are down.
Exactly.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that. Everyone.
Good night.
Black Mass. DDT.
An early pin attack.
Two.
And he kicks out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
In the corner now.
Just needs to do more damage.
Boom, what a forearm. Oh, my God. Fake first right into the buckle.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Here's Bray Wyatt.
Hooked up.
The kiss.
By Randy Orton.
And he's heading back in. Beautiful suplex.
The Apex Predator is on the hunt.
And here comes Orton.
Oh, man.
Right to the... He can do it here.
One. Two.
Oh, we know what comes next.
Bray Wyatt has been eliminated.
And will this be it? Boom.
Close the book on this one.
Two. Cesaro is in a real...
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
Impact.
Oh,
control. Yet another big move, guys.
Cassius Ohno has been eliminated.
Get right to the midsection. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, Randy Orton looking for Old Faithful.
It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight.
It's lights out.
You can count to 100.
This is Randy Orton's chance.
Black Reach into the abyss to get the shoulder up there.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Well measured.
Get right to the midsection.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Randy Orton is starting to turn it up now.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
What a decisive victory for Randy Orton. Incredible.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
He looked very impressive.